FC Volendam TV wordt mede mogelijk gemaakt door Broekhuis.
Philip, welcome to Volendam.
Thank you.
What do you think of your time at FC Volendam so far?
So far, I found myself very nice. It's a very nice city, a very nice country. Different from Milan, that I'm used to Milan, but it's nice. And the team is also perfect. Everything is nice for now.
Your new trainer also played for Inter. Did that convince you to make it the transfer?
Yes. When he called me, I didn't think two times for coming here. So when he called me, I said immediately yes. I made my bags and I came here.
Last season, Inter player Samuele Mulacheri played also for our club.
Yeah.
Did you ask Samuele for advice before you make the transfer to Volendam?
Yes. I called him. I asked him, how is it here? Is it different than Milan? How is it now in Volendam? He said to come here. It's a top club. They work with young people. They give you confidence, security, and it's perfect. So he said to come, and he's in love with this place. He talked so good. I said, okay, I will go.
Samuel is your friend, right?
Yeah.
Can you tell us something about yourself? What kind of goalkeeper are you?
I let others judge what goalkeeper. I don't like talking about myself, but I think like I'm a normal goalkeeper. I like playing with my foot. I like talking to the team, being present during the game, and I think I have a good reflex.
What are your goals for the coming season?
For the next match, the goals is winning. You know, we're getting not a lot of goals and scoring many more goals than them. And for the season, the goal is like winning the league. I know it's difficult, but I will give 100% of me, and I know that the team will give 100% of themselves.
Winning the league is a big goal.
Yeah, but nothing is impossible.